Today, let's talk about tanning beds. Can you actually get your vitamin D from getting a tan in your tanning bed? Now, before I answer that question, I want to explain something about getting your vitamin D from sun. Now, the sun doesn't shoot down vitamin D into your body, okay? What it does is it emits a wavelength, a frequency, an energy that penetrates a certain layer of your skin. And in that layer of your skin, it's like the fourth layer down, it triggers cholesterol to create a change chemically into vitamin D. But at that stage, it's only an inactive form of vitamin D3. It's a pre-vitamin D3. So the sun's energy interacts with cholesterol to make vitamin D3. Now, that inactive vitamin D has to be then activated through two other organs, the liver and especially the kidney. So if you have damage in your liver or kidney, you're not going to convert into the active form. If you have more pigment in your skin, let's say it's darker, that will block this conversion. And if you're older, that's going to block this conversion. If you're overweight, that can block this conversion. So there's a lot of things that can inhibit you from achieving your optimum vitamin D levels. Now, here's the important thing that you need to know. Now, that wavelength called UV or ultraviolet is not just one wavelength. It's made up of three. So it's three different wavelengths. The one that makes vitamin D is UV ultraviolet B. The ultraviolet A wavelength does not make vitamin D. And that's the one that they use in the tanning beds. So if you're getting that wavelength, you're not getting vitamin D. The problem with being exposed to UVA is it penetrates deeper. It can actually create genetic damage into the DNA. And 95% of the UV rays are this type. So if it has the ability to create genetic damage and tan your skin or even age your skin, and it doesn't end up helping you increase your conversion of vitamin D, it can increase the risk of melanomas. Now with the sun, you're getting UVB, you're getting UVA, you're getting UVC, and you're getting other things as well. But a tanning bed only has that UVA. And so the key thing about this topic is whether you get vitamin D or not, because vitamin D is protective against cancer. It's anti-cancer, it's anti-melanoma, and your susceptibility of getting cancer, and as you become deficient in vitamin D, your susceptibility of getting cancer goes way up. So for that reason, tanning beds come with a package. You might get a tan, but you don't get that protective vitamin D to protect you against skin cancer and other problems. Now, it's very, very difficult to get your vitamin D from food. For example, 3 ounces of salmon will only give you 447 international units of vitamin D3. 3 ounces of tuna only give you 154 IUs. 3 ounces of mackerel fish is 388. 3 ounces of beef liver is only 42 international units. And one egg only gives you 41 international units. And for most people that either are overweight, have malabsorption issues, have diabetes, I mean, they need between 6,000 to 10,000 IUs every single day. Now, I forgot to mention 1 tablespoon of cod liver oil will give you 1,360 IUs of vitamin D3. So it gives you a lot more than any of the other foods. All right, guys, thanks for watching. And I have a lot of videos on vitamin D3. And I put some up right here. Check them out.